She's a 10, but all she does is sleep, eat, and overthink with anxiety. My brother, she's a 20.